Hey, y'all remember how y'all go to the store with your mama and she get that prep talk when you go in the grocery store? She be like, you don't want that, don't touch that, you're not getting that. Mama, that's bullshit. Oh, my favorite cereal, sucking out this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Be crazy. I got this dude in the city, we call him the meat man. That brother man be stealing all kinds of meat. Ribs, you name it, he gets it all. Now one day he was stealing a whole bunch of meat. He gets to the front door, police outside, him and somebody else. He's like, oh shit. He do a bow face, try to get up out of there. This lady he knew calls, she said, hey meat man, what you doing? He's like, god damn. He's all walking off hella fast, like he didn't see her. He didn't see her, he was hella mad. Mad the motherfucker, man. And then you know how you go to the gym and you had that one dude to come and he had the whole Jordan outfit on. He had the wristbands, headbands, shoes, the whole nine. You pick that dude on your team, like, okay, I'm gonna just do it on my team, see if you got how to play. You pass the ball. He can't catch the ball to save his life. You're like, man, where I get this dude from, man? He be mad as hell. Then you got people who, you know, like me. I work two jobs, you know what I'm saying? So sometimes I fall asleep on bar, and I ain't gonna lie, I'll be tired as hell. You know what I'm saying? So I like to get the window seat, because that way if I fall asleep, at least I got something to hold me, you know? So I'm kind of a big dude, you know what I mean? So I had this Asian lady sitting next to the window, and I ain't know, the bar was packed as hell, so I'm kind of like dozing off. And before I know it, I doze off to her, and she said, God! I said, ah, God damn! She hit me all literally, like, get your big ass up off of me! She was like, you better lean on me. She goes, yeah. I was like, damn, I was shit. I was hella mad. I was like, damn, I should have stayed woke. She got me hot as hell, man. Hey, only in the hood would you see a brother with three clean cars and no license. Only in the hood where you can go cash your check, do your taxes, pay your child support at the same place. Only the hood would a dude would come like, hey, remember you got robbed last night? But I didn't hear nothing. He was one that was doing it. You know what I mean? I'm like, man, only the hood. Hey, but you know, sometimes you know your relationship, you know, you try to do things and be right, be fair. You know what I mean? And I had this one chick, you know what I'm saying? Everything was right, chemistry was right. And she gonna tell me that she wanted breakfast in bed. I told you, we gonna sleep in the kitchen then. Then she gonna tell me that she won't see other people. I said, you better look out the window. Hey, y'all, it's my time, man. I can reach you on YouTube, on Richard 32, 34, and also on Instagram, Richard 31.